Hello, Tim.
How's it looking, man?
We just arrived in Lisbon. It was kind of a hassle. Customs took forever, and then we had to take a metro down two lines to get here. So now we're kind of in a central area of the city in Lisbon. Yeah. Walking down a narrow street in Lisbon. Sidewalk.
Very cool.
Is it? Here. Jim Hutchins having an espresso. Here's mine. And that little tiny shop is the most powerful potent coffee ever.
Dude, there's some little markets, dude, all in there. And those weren't for the sugar cedar, dude.
No, it was local. All local.
It's not the main. What's fun right here?
Switch the data off.
lot of times it's on it.
Yeah, it is.
That is.
I know. This line just to get into this. Hold on, bro. Out and some cinnamon and powdered sugar. Those things taste so freaking good. It's ridiculous. Do they not?
They are gone. Very good. Very good.
That's what I thought.
What a thought.
don't know. About to get on the train from a night train from Lisbon to Madrid. It was a crazy evening. Tim almost got into a fight with a Nigerian in Lisbon. It's a long story and won't be suitable for YouTube, but those of you who know us will find out the story. First night train. It's little, but it works.
It'll work.
Upper bunk.
Isabelle's coming here later, man.
Lower bunk. We're about to go to the bar. There's a bar on this train and a dining car. Bye-bye to Lisbon and hello to Madrid in the morning. Goodbye.